Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 302. And today we have a 1v1 request sent in by Super 8 Robot G6, and he wanted to see Talon take on Bowser, so we're going to have this battle take place on a random stage. If Talon can get a singles victory, as it looks like we're in the hyperbolic time chamber here against a pretty tough opponent. Bowser blowing away fire blasts and fireballs, I should say. Talon getting in there trying to attack. Bowser jumps on and starts attacking him using a Talon's Fury there. Bowser coming back. Looks like Talon doing whatever he can to hurt Bowser. Bowser picks him up, does a big body slam, starts spitting fireballs at Talon again. Talon getting in there, biting Bowser all over his face. Bowser with a big shell spin there. Another big shell spin. Looks like he's killing all of Talon's followers there. Big breath attack on Talon. Talon trying to fight back, gets behind Bowser, starts biting him in the arm, doing a big rush mad combo on Bowser. Bowser taking some pretty big damage after nearly having Talon finished off. Finishes off Talon with the shell swipe of doom there. Roar, Bowser win! Round two. Let's see what happens in round two. Immediately, Bowser grabs Talon, does a big body slam into his breath attack, but gets kicked in the face. Talon coming back, smack attack in there, biting Bowser all over. Bowser grabs Talon again, another big body slam attack, as Bowser trying to cross-light fireball combo. Missed there. Talon into the big rush combo, biting Bowser in the face again there. As, Bowser comes back, retaliates with the shell swipe there. And Bowser getting taken down again by Talon here. Pretty close. Talon trying to finish off Bowser, getting hit by the low punch combo and another shell spin attack there. And Bowser doing whatever he can. Another picks Talon up, throws him over, hits him with the big breath attack. Talon jumps back in, takes Bowser down, trying to stay in it here. Talon rushes in, gets hit by a Bowser backhand, and down goes Talon. And Bowser wins this one. Well, that was a pretty intense little fight there. I hope you enjoyed your request, Super 8 Robot G6, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 303.